Okay, I've seen some interesting lava formations with water in my time, but this one takes the cake. Check it out. So the water is like flowing in between the lava, on top of the lava. It's just kind of amazing. Anyway, I thought that was very cool. Okay, see ya, bye.